Alright guys, welcome back to Unit 161, the $300 unit. Alright, I'm gonna set up our table. Did you bring the laptop in?
Yep.
Alright, we'll plug our... Oh, it's a circle light. We gotta get the circle light.
Oh yeah, is it still on the track?
Yeah, I'm thinking we'll set up right here.
You got an empty
What?
Huh? There's a hook on the side there. Right here.
Oh, I didn't know that. All right.
Oh, I've been going, man.
Man, turn that off. You're just trying to look smart.
Yes, I would say all the clothes, all the shoes.
Yeah, the shoes.
Yeah,
I don't either. All right, so here's the plan. So all the clothes, all the shoe stuff, he gets a premium for, right? We like the smaller stuff. So this stuff over here is going to be our sellables. We'll put Adrian's stuff over here. This is all the new stuff with tags. Basically all the clothes besides jewelry, stuff like that. Decor. I'm probably just going to sell him because like I said, I just want another unit. All right, guys, so check this out. Don't forget about the money box. I'm trying to get some of the trash out here. Let me show this to you better. Let's show them down in there.
You can keep that in there.
Yeah. Look at all the change. We got 10s. We got 20s. Okay, so here's the deal. Don't forget we're doing a running total of this at the end of this video or the end of next video. For sure. We're going to do a grand total. We're going to go up to Coinstar, count that. Closest person by the cent without going over gets a prize. A very, very special prize. Actually, we're going to do three places. One, two, and three. So I'm getting all the change out. Finding more of these bags where she had the change in all of her like $1 bills, her snot towels.
Ew,
but y'all, look at that. So let's show them. That's pretty deep with change.
Yeah,
that's
a lot of change.
Let's get all this out. Look, we got salt and pepper, tens, fives. All right, guys, so keep an eye on this. Every once in a while, we'll pop back in and show you what's in the box. Y'all, look what Gina just found. First, she pulled out this.
Yeah.
I said, set it aside. We'll record it. It's kind of interesting. Ooh, is that a gold nugget? I don't know, y'all. Hold on. Okay, she pulls that out. Was this next? No, you pulled something round out. This one. She pulls this out. Let's just open it. Let's do it. I have a feeling this thing has not gotten up all the goods.
I know.
Oh, look. You thinking that's precious?
No.
Oh wait, hold on. Oh, sure enough, 925.
Yep.
Clear as day right there. Oh, it's missing. Wait, is it missing a gem? Yeah, it's missing a gemstone.
Oh man.
But look, there's that. Oh, that looks like vintage gold. That's gold.
Is it?
I promise you, that's gold. Guarantee you, that is gold. That's vintage gold. The diamonds popped out of it. 14 karat for sure.
Heck yeah. We knew. You knew there was going to be some.
Oh yeah, I knew it. I knew this was when I saw it. Hold on, it's stamped too. I can't read it, guys. I don't have my glasses. But is that the one I threw back in there?
No, there's two.
Yeah, well, there's that. Look, there's this. Oh, that's mother of pearl.
Ooh.
Ooh, look, vintagey too. Okay, so what?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll go through that. There's some diamonds in this joint.
Nope, we got some pearls. Yeah, is it gold?
Then she pulled out this. No, this was in this trash bag.
It was double trash bag.
I told you there was gonna be jewelry. I knew.
Double trash bag.
Oh, any of this real? Oh my gosh, look at that.
That's pretty.
I can't see. There's definitely a designer name on it for sure. We'll look at these better when we get out into the light. But look down in here. Yeah, boy.
Okay. I never even noticed that.
Okay, look, vintage in there. Okay, we did wait. Look, I bet some of this is gold.
Yeah, it probably
look
is.
Look at that. What is that? Okay, look. It's a 925.
925.
Okay. Oh, look, that's silver. Oh, with mother of pearl on it.
Okay, so we waited because Gina's, look, jewelry. There's just no time. I called Gina a little late. Look.
Oh my gosh.
Did I tell you we were gonna find a bag of jewelry?
Yes.
I'm not playing. Y'all think I make this up, but I don't, do I?
No. Nope.
Look, live and in color. Oh my God, is that gold? Hey man, you just saved the Lord's name in vain.
Can I address that? Because I get a lot of those comments too. I agree with you, but I also know that the Lord searches the heart, not the spelling of the words you use. He knows.
He knows.
Are you ready? You think we're gonna have... Oh. They snipped it. That's 10 karat gold.
What?
They snipped it too.
That stinks.
10 karat gold. It might have got cut on caught on their finger. Ooh, that's kind of pretty. That's old.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, look, rings. That's good. Yeah, that's like cut rings too. Why did they cut these? Look at that. Tell me that's gold. That looks plated, maybe. Ooh, that actually looks like that's gold.
Is it a pin or a cufflink?
No, it's a cufflink. I never find gold ones. That looks like it's gold. But I'm also looking at it with no glasses. Okay, some pretty rings, some older rings. Okay, we'll go through all this back at the house, but I just kind of want to give you an idea. So we'll put this in here. So, hey, but we found 4 gold rings already, y'all.
I know.
Oh, this goodness, y'all. All this. We're gonna throw some of this away. These belts. Yeah, it's kind of magnificent.
Yeah.
Okay, look, we got some buttons. We'll keep the buttons. Jewelry. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, dang it. Uh-oh. Yeah, boy, I love finding ring boxes. You know what we're gonna do with that?
What?
Save it with the gold we went, or save it for the gold we found.
Good idea.
This big old chunky monkey. Okay. Here. I told you. Look at this. We're not done either.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's all jewelry in there. Ooh, that's pretty. Look at that brooch.
Oh, that's very
pretty.
That's
old. There's an older watch. Check that. When we get back. Got a sheriff. Usher boy.
What?
Yeah.
Are you a sheriff?
Because it's 6 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top. Oh, that's pretty. That's like 80s.
Ooh, I know.
Look at that. That's a really pretty brooch. It's got some kind of signature on it. Okay, and... Let's see what else we got. Okay, some more.
A ring. Earrings.
Yeah. Look, that's vintage. Oh, that's pretty.
That's very pretty.
Oh, look, they had that on a... Oh, that's gold. Well, that is, but that brooch isn't. I don't know, it might be. That's really pretty.
That's very pretty.
Let's go ahead and do the rest of this together.
Yee.
Oh, is this the same one?
Yeah, this is your bag. This is your jewelry.
This is my jewelry bag. Are you serious?
You're at the same unit I'm at. I don't know. You're looking at the same box I am at the same time I'm looking at it. You ready?
Yep.
Let's do this together.
Okay. Oh, this
would
be a good auction.
Oh my gosh, I told you. I knew we were going to find jewelry. Oh my God, some of that looks gold. I'm not playing. Y'all, look in here. I'm not taking all this out right now. We'll do this later. It's too dark in here. Oh my Jesus. Got pearls for days. Here's poison. This is what they dump with the jewelry box in here.
Mm-hmm.
You spot anything? These might be gold. There's a bunch of old brooches in here. Very pretty stuff. Very pretty stuff. Vintage. Oh, I bet that's silver. I bet you that's silver, guaranteed, mm-hmm. Or white gold.
Yeah.
I finished it off. Make sure you check your socks. Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I wonder what's in there. What's in there? Mother's Day something. What's that? I'm just gonna take all this out just to be safe. We can always bag it back up, huh? Okay, so let's just fill around. Ooh, some old scarves. Ooh, so you know what? Some of these old Gucci maybe.
I know. It might be one of those good brands.
It's a little Capital Little Rock. State Capital Little Rock. That's kinda cool. This is vintage. We'll keep that.
Yeah.
Some of these too, these silk ones.
Mm-hmm.
We'll keep
those. You could
those.
Do a whole lot of just...
Yeah, look, some nice handkerchiefs. Okay, so this is all trash, but who cares? Because we just probably found like $2,000 in jewelry. Mm. All right, so this trash bag right here,
mm-hmm.
I pulled all these out.
Yeah.
To the side. You're not going to believe me. Did you see?
I just know there's bills in there. I don't know
what
kind.
But you didn't see what kind.
Uh-uh.
I told her, I said, this one feels fat.
It does.
Hold on.
What?
Babe.
How many hundreds is
it? I don't know.
What?
All of her other ones said 500.
Uh-huh.
I'm thinking this was a $500 withdrawal. Okay, that's empty. 500 bones. Not joking.
500 dollars.
Keep filming. Okay. Hey, some of y'all just lost. Some of y'all just
y'all
lost
did.
Right now.
Y'all
some of them were putting like 3,000. I was like, they're freaking nuts. But now you're not so nuts, are you?
Yeah.
Okay, it was in this one.
Okay.
Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm pouring this out. I'm going here. I'm doing one at a time. Like, some of these have tampons in them.
Jeez, there was a lot of tampons.
Some of them got 500 bones in it. Like, I'll deal with the tampons for 500 bones. Oh my God.
I can't believe it. That's crazy.
Hey, I'm not playing, and I say this a lot, but do you remember yesterday morning when I told you I felt like God was about to do something big?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
When was that? Was that yesterday?
That was yesterday.
And I told you I can feel it in my gut because I can tell the Holy Spirit. If you listen to it, God's always there. We just ain't always listening. But I told her, I said, y'all, look at this unit.
We still have all this.
We found a couple grand worth of gold. Okay, and at least 500 bones in cash. No, actually, probably about 600 bones in cash.
Yeah.
This is as far as we've gone. This is all trash bags.
Yeah.
That's what the gold was in. That was what the cash is in. And I told Gina, I saw the trash bag unit. I was like, that reminds me of the last trash bag unit I bought, and it was freaking full of cash and full of new products. It's all, guys, I'm telling you, when you buy so many units, you can just figure people out. We're about to flip this script.
I know.
So she found it. She gets to show you.
All right. I was looking through this. It was in this nasty box right here. And I pulled out.
She said hundreds. Like. But I said, how many? She said, well, at least one. I said, that's not hundreds. What do you got?
Got.
Oh, my God. Focus it. Yo, is it just one?
It's one, but it's
how
like
much? $102?
$103.
What?
But I'm not to the bottom yet.
Okay, here, let me have that.
Okay.
We'll go put this in the cash box. Y'all, we've been filming for a long time, and we haven't done it before. These are envelopes that we're going to go through with you guys at the end of the video that we think might have cash, and we have not looked in those. Look at that, y'all see it. Boom. So we found $600 today and $100.
I know. Look, this is what's left in here.
Oh, let's do it. Policy. Yeah, do it. Man, you're a rookie. I'm gonna have to let you do this more. You're a better plumber than me. Wow, look at that. Ew, what are you doing with the trash? McDirty, hey, check that whole thing. Good job. All right, guys, so this isn't the best unboxing one, and there's a lot of great stuff in here, but this literally turned on to a cash treasure hunt, especially after we found the gold. So, hey, look, all these right here are bags that I have not looked in. These are the ones that I identified that they're the same ones that had cash in them, like, almost every time. Hey, we got bank bags. We're just going to pour these out real quick. Y'all, we found so much change. $100 in change today. Okay, so actually that's what this was for. Put it back in there. Pour this bad boy out, see. Yeah, maxi pad.
Always.
That ain't worth a lot. That's about a nickel. Okay. Yeah. Can we pour this out? Okay. Yeah, y'all, you just have to check. For real, it's been an all-day treasure hunt, y'all.
It has been. We've been back and back.
We literally, so far, just today alone, we found over $700, y'all. Over $700 in change and cash. They're wild. All right, so we got that one. Pump this out. Check it. Ooh. Oh, man, what if that was a fat old wad of cash?
That would be nice.
Or a checkbook. Okay. Uh-oh. Is it unopen? More coupons. Oh, yeah, look.
We got dollar bills.
Dollar bill, y'all. That reminds me of my old job. I'm talking about as a waiter, y'all. Y'all are sick. Yeah, another dollar bill
another
right
dollar.
There. Yeah, about $3.50 in tampons.
$3.50.
I'm joking. I have no idea how much tampons go for. Actually, I've been to the store once to buy tampons for my daughter. I'm sure she's glad I'm telling this story on YouTube.
It was one time.
What?
It was one time.
Hey, but that's all too. That's a good dad. I sent her a selfie from the grocery store. That was weird taking the selfie. All right, look. No cash, but we do got more change.
More change.
Yeah, look at them dirty hands.
Ew, gross.
That's the hands of a working man. Yeah, sure. What are we doing? Okay, so do we check all this good? Okay, we did that layer. All right.
Yes, we did that layer.
Let my buddy use my cart. He asked for nice. Yeah. All right.
Oh,
y'all.
Buddy.
Yeah, y'all, it's a little wild right there. Oh, that ain't just onesers, huh? Look at this. Okay, did we do that hole? We did that, right? All right.
Yeah.
So lay that down. You can't tell. Look at all these, y'all. That said $2,500 on it. Dang.
Man.
Couldn't have found that one.
I know.
Y'all, we still have probably like... Ain't that special? Look. That's nice. Crisp, baby.
Yeah.
Let's see what else we got. Okay. Be careful, be careful. Y'all, she had money in weird places.
She did.
This is seriously, y'all. This is what we've been doing all day. Look at this. Bro, look down in here.
I know.
Y'all, this was the weirdest, but most fun. Like, I haven't gone through. Those are stamps. Actually, we could use those,
yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, barf bag. Hey. Sick of your job? For real, y'all. This has all been doing all day. That's what these hands are for. Bank of America. Yeah. Right. Can we do this one? Did that one. Okay, look, I found that. Oh, I think we did this. Okay, did the checks, did that. Got a pen in there. A lot of these guys I didn't look in. If I found them, I got tired of looking. All All right, guys, we gotta hurry because we gotta go get Kennedy. Y'all, look, I told y'all we was gonna find Neiman Marcus. Congratulations to you. I don't know how much, but you don't normally give a $10 or $15
Neiman Marcus card. You can't buy anything.
You can't pay the taxes for that. I know. But y'all, check it out. Look down the money box. So we're gonna go through this at home. What I was trying to tell you, y'all, literally, look at this. There's hundreds of them. Look at this. I'll save it on there.